So I had to do something in the city of Kyoto, so it's a late start. It's almost like 3 o'clock, I think, 2:40 or so. I only have like 2 hours to work, 2 hours and a half. And I'm going to continue shredding this pile, and you know, there's a pile this high right here, and this much is finished. But I still have like, I don't know, I'm about one third to a half done, something like that. So that's what I'm gonna do. And oops, I am going to have to do some maintenance work. I opened up, it's not connected yet. The power is off and all that, and I need to, oops, excuse me, the audio, I think the audio is working, yeah, okay, yes, so inside, you know, something like this, accumulating inside these small pieces, I mean, they're just like dust, pieces of wood. This is not a problem, not really. But two things. Number one, there is some vine or something wrapping around the central bolt. That's not a problem. That's a problem. And also, I guess it's fine. And all right, I'm going to. You have to regularly tighten this central bolt. Let's see. Should be able to, excuse me. There's a hole in the machine, and I can put this into the hole and fix the rotor, so to speak, you know, when you tighten. I think I got it. Okay, it's tight enough. So it should work. Oh, excuse me. A twig like this was stuck. I can take care of this by hand. It doesn't take a shredder. Okay. Okay. It should work now. So, 2 hours. Get more branches, half-decayed bamboos and some tree branches. Oh. I realize. Yesterday it was so dark, so I forgot to shred. I left some of the some small branches unshredded, but I can do it later. Now it's going to. Okay. Thank you.
I put it in the...
Oops. There isn't much sense of doing play by play, so I'm remaining silent. But what can I say? It's, you know, at the very bottom, these are not just half decayed, but they're not totally, but they're decayed. They've decayed quite a bit, so it's like, you have to be careful. If you step on them, they crumble, into pieces. And if that happens, if they become really small, then you don't need to shred. But it doesn't go that far, so it becomes quite difficult to pick up if you step on them. So I'm being very careful, and I'm trying hard not to step on them. And there are tree branches like the one I just tossed, and here we go. More branches to be shredded. I think I waited a bit too long, maybe. So they're now, they've decayed too much. And I'm stepping on some of them almost by necessity, or simply because I can't help it. And by doing so, phew. I found a metal peg, something that I may be able to use later. Ah. I'm finding more broken pieces of roof tile. I'm now going to cut some of the tree branches, you know, branches of the cut tree lying over there. It's in the way. Long enough waiting. いらないです。いりません。いりません。 勝手に送ってきた。 正義ですね。 もちろん正義です。 I want to be right. I want to be right. Because I am. I want to be right. Being the end of the story, but you are making it far more complicated. Okay. Here's the problem. Okay, let's see. Anita. いや、あると思います。ずっと、いつも見てるんで。まあでも、僕は理学部だったんですが、理学部の人を見ると、いや、偉い人もいるんですよ、本当に。言われると、いやいや、もっと天地の真理に追求とか思うのかと。僕は理学部なんでね。人間をやっぱりそう、蛇口が2つで下へ出ていく蛇口と横へ出ていく蛇口、そしてそのそれぞれのコックみたいな、それが全部一つのワンセットで2つ蛇口を取り付けるという、裏にあるやつを使え、そのまま使えるならこんなありがたいこと。 OK。All right. So, the audio. How much time do I have?I still have like one, easily 1 hour, maybe 1.5 hours. So I'll try to finish the pile here. Okay, we'll see. And because of the shredder noise, I wouldn't be talking that much, I guess. But just see the shredder in action.When I put in branches with a lot of leaves like this, this guy tends to get stuck, so it may get stuck, but cleaning is easy.
Yeah.
It's clogged a bit. I better open it up and clean the inside. Clean the interior of the machine. Ah, yes. The leaves. I told you, you know, when there are many leaves, this happens. The machine loses its effectiveness. It can cut, you know, tough, like trunks, hard trunks, and and things like that. Well, but you can't see it from there. I'll show you what's happening inside. It didn't stop. It was moving, but you know, the machine was struggling a bit, and excuse me. Here we go. Yeah, this is the reason. Can you see it? It's unplugged. Yeah, it's turned off. It's unplugged. It's stuck. Wow, this is not good. Let me use the brush. The brush. Well, I don't need to clean these. It's just for aesthetic or whatever reasons, but I think I've cleaned the interior enough at this point. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it's enough. Okay. Let's go. Here we go. You know, I have a feeling it'll get dark by the time I'm done with this big pile here. But yeah, slow and steady, just a little at a time. I mean, I'm trying to finish a little at a time. I'm trying to finish as much as possible at a time, but, you know, I have other things to do, so here we go. It is now. Plug it in. Okay. And Let me try. I don't know. Let me try this. You know, and then after I tried this, look at this, so many leaves. I'll open it up again and see. Let's check the inside. I think that many leaves, you know, that much forage all at once is a no-no. It's not just this machine. It was the case with my previous machine as well, so it's stuck again, maybe. Ah, yes, the same story. The same story again. Oops, yeah, I got that's unplugged. The leaves get stuck. Wow. Yeah. Okay. But luckily, this is why, you know, we need to dry some leaves, especially leaves with heavy forage. We should dry them to some extent before you shred them, because the soft leaves actually clogs the machine. Okay, here we go. こんな簡単に実際です。耐久性しか。しかないとしかという言葉を使うかどうか別としてもらう。そういうものなんだ。そういうふうに聞いてなかったけど。僕はね、でも毎日誰かが使ってたと思うんですけどね、そう思うんですよ、僕は。音で分かるでしょう、だって。Having a flashback of my conversation with the customer support guy, you see, and I've been complaining about this, bitterly complaining about this for eons, you know, now, but their technical support, they are supposed to be technical support and customer support. I mean, most of it is technical support. They are not technical. They do not know. They do not know physics, they do not know electricity and magnetism, so they can't explain. They don't know motors. I don't know that much about motors, and when I feel these guys are amateur, I mean, I don't know that much about motors. I'm not an engineer. I mean, pure science, and pure science people don't know applied science that much because it's not our field. And nevertheless, I often feel that those guys are quite ignorant, so that's how terrible they are. And my conversation with them was about how long the machine lasts and stuff, you know. And okay, now I think I'm done with foliage, you know, trunks or branches with lots of leaves. So I think now I can finish the rest more easily. But since there's so much, I think by the time I'm done with this, it may be dark, and then I'll quit. I'm going to get a complete physical checkup tomorrow, and so I won't be able to walk tomorrow. So, oh, by the way, when I say a complete physical checkup, that's not because I have a problem, but there's this annual complete physical checkup I go through every year to be sure I'm okay. You know, my health is, I still have my good health. I want to be sure of that. So for that reason, I'm going to go through a complete physical checkup. It's expensive, $200 or so, but it's worth it.
enjoyed doing that, but you said that the knowledge required.
Okay.
So, other than those heavy forage, I didn't have any serious problem this time, and I can shred some more. I still have light. Okay. I still have lots of light. Cool. Akasha. Oh. Some more. アホ、そんな方角でアホに言われたらそんな言われてたまらん。お前なんか皆さんに、工学部のアホにそんな偉そうに言われてどうすんや、アホか。工学部のアホって言われて。で、行くのおかしいな。勉強すらちゃんとしてないな。 政治家みたいなもん、政治家みたいなもん、あかんでしょ、だけどその口だけなんやかんやって言うたですね、口だけ